Okay, I'm just outside the library here, filming a squirrel. And I thought that, you know, riding my bike in the opposing wind for 3 miles just to drop off a book would probably be too much. So I decided to do some filming back here. And squirrels are pretty good film subjects. They just stay still like this sometimes and get the face. This is our common eastern fox squirrel. We're found in the east, most of the eastern states, but there's actually places where they're rare. There's a stream. Oh, there's some slippery mud. There's some birds. I don't know what kind they are. They move too fast and they're too small. young squirrel nibbling on something. Anyone who doesn't think that squirrels make good film subjects is nuts. Focus. Another young one. Yeah, there's a lot of young ones around December, like this age. They were born around in the fall, not a couple months ago. It's about 3 months old or so. Completely independent of mama.